New details this evening. A suspect is now in custody after a woman was found dead inside her Oconee County home. Wahala police arrested 19-year-old Gilbert Nava. Officers say he killed a woman last night at a home on Pitchford Street. The coroner determined she died of blunt force trauma to the head. Nava is currently being held on a temporary custody order, and state agents are helping with the investigation. Police have not yet released a motive or the relationship between the suspect and victim.